All right, this video is on my 1984 Yamaha Chef 200E. And I gotta say, this is the best best three-wheeler that I ever had. It cranks up on the go. Most of my four-wheelers that I have, you know, they always have problems trying to crank up. But this thing right here is a beast. Any kind of weather, don't matter what condition, rain, mud, or whatever, this thing right here will outlast any of mine. So if you guys have not tried the Yamaha Chef for it to be this age, these things are beasts. I think all the old model four-wheelers, three-wheelers, dirt bikes, all of them are way better than this new plastic shit they got going on. And all this computerized stuff, it just, you can't beat the old times. Like I said, it's 1984. Let me pull it and see if it'll crank. Look at there. First pull. No smoke. No smoke. It's a 1984 and it does not smoke. I got brand new tires on it. The front, they was on there when I got it. And some people say I overpaid for this thing, but I paid, when I first bought it, I think I paid like $1,000 for it. And I've been riding the crap out of this thing, and she is just amazing. Amazing. I'm gonna rev it up so you can see. No smoke. Got it in gear. First mistake, people, make sure it's out of gear. Alright. Look at there. No smoke. That's how you know this thing has been taken care of. No smoke, no rattle, and she sounds perfect. Perfect. Got a lot of yard to ride it in. I'm gonna take it on the trail in a little bit. And this thing is marvelous. For all you guys that's got them big ATVs, yeah, she'll keep up with them. Believe that.